Hello everyone. This is the slideshow of my paper, Burst Ultrasound Images Clustering Analyze Using Deep Clustering Method. This is the name of my team. The slideshow divided into two parts. The first, introduction. The second, the purpose methods. Third, result. And the fourth, conclusions. Before I introduce my paper, I want to tell you some background about my paper. The first is the autoencoder. The autoencoder is a deep neural network model of self-supervised learning, which include encoders and decoders. Samples were input into encoder and were output from the decoder. The training strategies was introduced by comparing the similarity between input samples and the decoder samples. And using the autoencoder, we can obtain the low dimension hidden features. And the second is the improved deep embedding clustering, IDEC. The IDEC is a two-stage method, the pre-training stage and the fine-tuning stage. The pre-training stage uses autoencoder to train to obtain the hidden features. After the pre-training stages, in fine-tuning stage, to minimize the friction like familiar one, like this. And the familiar one include two parts. The first is the MSE loss of reconstruction sample, and the second is the KLO divergence between distribution P and the distribution Q. Now we introduce my proposed methods. First, we see the construction of my paper. The construction like IDEC, based on IDEC, we impose the graph strategy on the hidden features to maintain the relationship among the samples to obtain better performance, like this image showed. And the graph embedding strategy show like the familiar one. Use this strategy to make the relationship among the samples. And now we see the clustering loss. The clustering loss defined by KLO divergence. The distribution Q is the software distribution. It divided by the similarity between the samples, the hidden features of samples, and the clustering centers. And the distribution P is calculated by distribution Q, and the distribution P is the target distribution. Look, now we look at the experiment result. The database includes 719 samples. the samples reside into 784 dimensional vectors, and the detail of our database showed in the table 1. The database also called the Boston Minist. Now we see the compared method. The compared method include k-means, AE at k-means, DEC, IDEC, and hours. And the metric of this experiment is the clustering accuracy. Look at the table. Our method is the best performant among compared methods. And we adjust the learning rate and the hyperparameter of graph strategy to find the analyze of the parameter. Now we can see the best performance in list. And now we won't tell a conclusion about this paper. In this paper, we proposed a knob mesh called IDEC with graph embedding. The method can be used for cluster analysis of the burst ultrasound images. This method is a deep learning method based on an autoencoder and the Kalo divergency. Our method introduces the graph embedding strategy to reserve the nearby relationship of input samples. The excellent performance of IDEC with graph embeddings are validated on the data side called Boston Minist. We want the IDEC with graph embedding among contribute extra insight for the unsupervised learning of medical image analysis. And compared other methods, our methods get better performance. And I think the IDEC with graph embedding also some tech money contributions. This is my slideshow. Thank you.